to Out of Mana. My name is Sam, and today we're going to be looking at FrostRunner, which is a brand new first-person platformer speedrunning game, which is free on the Steam store. I believe that there are in-game leaderboards for every section, and I don't think it's too long, so without further ado, let's see what all the fuss is about. Right. That's some heavy breathing. Huh, okay. Seems easy enough. The graphics look really nice, actually. Okay, hang on. Fail. Okay, so you hold it down. No! No! Fail. What? Stuck somewhere? Press R to reset. Okay. Can I like... Oh. Not a secret. Well... Oh, it was literally that I just wasn't holding it down long enough. Find collectibles to unlock insanity. Final test. Oh, is that? Oh no, this is the right way. Oh god! Oh, have I... Ah, crap. Eight seconds. Whoa. Oh no! Oh, that worked out actually quite nicely. Am I screwed now? Oh wow, that is really cool. You just basically like cannot screw up at all, and then you just kind of get there. That was cool. Oh no. Is there a little collectible around here? Oh, I know for a fact that you can just... Oh, 3.8. Not enough. I want that collectible. Oh. This is going to be a bit of a... Oh no! Lazard. Ah. Sweet. Snowcross. Oh, okay. So you don't jump. Oh. Oh wow. Seconds, how are you doing that fast? How the hell? Oh, I got it. Sweet. Oh wow. Oh god. Can I make it? Yes, I can. Right, I think we'll just leave this one for now. Definitely heard the... Oh, it was below. Tether to the next crystal medallion. Right, that seems easy enough. Oh. Oh. I say that, but... softly. Oh. The trick here is to not jump. Well, actually, you probably have to jump to get some top 10 timings. Yeah. Almost overshot that. That is it. Oh, I can't even do the credits. I cannot even complete the credits. That's how bad I am. Well, thank you very much everyone who worked on this game. That was probably the most fun I've ever had on a free-to-play game within 20 minutes or so. It's a shame it was so short, but I could see that there'd be great demand for them to add a lot more content to this, because this game was super fun. Super fun. And there's even a collectible in this level. Nice. I'm seriously impressed with that game. Yeah, it's available on Steam for free. There's absolutely no reason not to download it, so give it a go. I'll probably be playing through this another couple of times to try and get all the collectibles that I missed, but yeah, sweet. Thanks for watching.